My first impressions with the equipment was very impressive. The ability to make an assessment on the potential dangerous items and substances that we looked at today is a very exciting prospect insofar as being able to conduct it at a safe distance.